When I was in college, I was a resident assistant, and I would have these spells at night, and I didn't have like roommates or anything. And then I'd just pass out, and the next morning I wake up, and I just kind of brush it off because, I don't know, at least for me, I felt like it wasn't anything, or I didn't want it to be anything. My name is Jason Clement. I live in Tampa, Florida, and I've been living with epilepsy for 15 years. My seizures are only in my sleep. I've never had a seizure during the daytime. One night, I fell off of my bed, bit through my lip, and woke up in a pool of blood the next morning. My friends came in and found me, and they took me to the hospital. And that's when I first started taking my epilepsy a little more seriously. I was having seizures and getting no relief and being switched on medications. The one doctor even said, hey, I can't do anything for you. He had referred me to Philadelphia and Jefferson Hospital in Philadelphia. Two options were given to me at the time. One was a trial medication, and the other was the RNS NeuroPace. So we lined up the surgery. I had the implant on March 30th of 2017. My doctor told me it's a marathon, it's not a sprint. So I wasn't going in looking for a cure. I was going in looking for a reduction of seizures, just a little bit better life. As months progressed, things were getting better. And I should say, like beforehand, I was having 3 to 4 seizures a week, probably seven months into having the device, I was down to 3 to 4 a month, which was huge. I mean, that's already 75% reduction. My doctor let me know that the trial medication that he was thinking of putting me on at the beginning, he said that it was closing for patients and he wanted to get me on it before it closed. So he added that to this. And since I've been at a therapeutic dose of that and my numbers have been dialed in on the NeuroPace, those two things in conjunction with my other medications that I've always been on or that I've been on for a while have allowed me to be seizure free for 8 months. Things are good, and you know, you always still think like, when's the next thing gonna come? But at this point, I don't have to think about the negatives, you know, that happened during the night. I can go on with my day, and I've gotten a lot of my life back.